Thank you for joining me. I am Christian Evans, and I want you to have a successful day. These are Thursday Thoughts. In today's Thursday Thoughts, I'll be talking about now what? Now what? That's the question that I failed to ask myself when I lost my weight. When I lost my 187 pounds, I never asked myself, what is going to be my plan afterwards? So when I hit my goal weight on, May 5th, 2014, of 215 pounds, that was the lowest that I've got. I really didn't know what else to do after that. You know, I was happy that I got to that number because the number, I was shooting for that number for about 3 months straight. And I said, that's where I want to be at. I want to be at 215 pounds. I don't care what I got to do. That's where I'm going to be at. But when I got to it, I'm like, oh, okay. I took my pictures just to make sure, you know, I documented it down for the morning or, you know, afterwards. And I'm like, okay, you know, that was my accomplishment. That's what I did, right? So with that being said, the next day I'm like, okay, now what? Okay, you hit your weight. Now what? You know, it's not going to be a big, you know, downtown Macy's Day parade, you know, once you hit your goal, whatever it is, whether it's losing weight, hitting a PR on weights, or running 2 miles in, you know, 20 minutes or whatever. It's not going to be this big major parade or big celebration that everybody's going to congratulate you on. Some people are going to congratulate you, and then they're going to move on to the next. And not to say that's what I was looking for, but I didn't have anything else to really shoot for after that. So with that being said, if you're on your weight loss journey or you're going to hit PRs, you know, in the gym, or for distances or whatever your goals are, you have to be prepared to ask yourself, now what? Once you reach your goal, you have to have a contingency plan going forward. So if you're somebody who's reached their goal, whatever it is, have you asked yourself that question? Now what? And if you have an answer for it, let me know in the comments below. One of my many goals is to help inspire the world. You can help me accomplish this goal by sharing this video. Remember, it's each one teach one, spread love, not war. Speak positivity into your life every day and speak positivity into someone else's life every day. And if you haven't done it already, please subscribe to my blog, christiansweightsuccess.net. Thank you and have a successful day. Hello, I'm Christian Evans. I lost nearly 200 pounds without any diet pills or surgery. I feel way better than I did when I was this guy right here. Believe it or not, I'm the same person, but a different mindset. I'm more energetic, I'm more healthier, and I have the best outlook on life than I've ever had in my entire life. I want you to have this same good feeling like I have. I have a program for you, and it's called the Christian's Weight Success Starter Program. Direct message me to learn more.